Welcome back to NGTV Plays Project Plus, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host, Matt.
Trick.
I'm playing as Lucas Mess, playing as Cowboy Mario. What's your new trick?
Wait.
Oh,
it's hard to do.
Is it like the...
Damn it.
Is it a property based on his weird upbeat stuff? Oh.
No, that's not it.
Oh. I thought you did like a weird like wall jumpy turnaround thing that we were trying to do.
That.
Oh. Upbeat into Duraki or.
No, I upbeat cancel into a wall jump.
How do you cancel it? Like a.
You just
a
have to thing? Like. Do it.
That's
you
crazy.
Have like 5 frames to input the thing.
So it can happen anytime that you
But you have to hug the wall.
I see. You have to be in contact with the wall, of course.
Yeah.
That's nifty. What situation? I guess it's good if you want to like cover recovery in a certain way.
Yeah,
and
it just does more recovery.
Okay. Green Hill Zone.
Up for Gate City.
Trying to remember the magnet wavelength. Oh, damn. That's fine.
Yeah.
Hey, I did it.
Hey, nifty.
Oh.
Damn.
You go to fucking FOD one time and now it's like, oh, you like this stage? Oh, almost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that just worked. Green Hill Zone again.
Hey, I did it again.
Nice.
Song reminds me so much of another, like,
it might be the same, like,
no, it's like a kids show. Nice tech.
Thanks. Do you have to do that on the ledge, or can you do it off the wall too?
I have to do it off the wall.
Well, so you can do the upbeat into the wall and do the wall jump.
Yeah, that's how you.
Okay, I thought it was some weird like ledge thing too.
No. Italian sniper.
It's me.
In your last words.
Two clicks. Yeah, I'm not very good with ledge guarding with Lucas at the moment. At least you died too.
God, he's good.
That was pretty sick.
Sick angle.
Yeah, that was almost the perfect angle. Let's go. I thought, go paper. No, don't go paper. And then I whistled. And you know, now we're here. Okay. Mario. Interesting. Oh, fuck. All right. Best of five. Game one. Pokemon Stadium 2. Electric Boogaloo. Doing it too soon. Nice. Yeah, I almost had you, but I missed up the last step there. God, no. What you get for making sure you're still warm with your Texco.
Hey,
See how fucking low my neutral air there was? I barely left the ground. Yeah, I fucked up like all that super hard. I don't even know if that was the stage or if it was just me.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, let's go to Battlefield. Game 2. Yeah, damn. Nice. It'd be crazy if we could have got that bottom little like corner of the thing and just wall jumped. That'd be sick. God damn it, dude. I'm just getting destroyed now. What am I doing wrong? Am I just picking bad stages? No, probably not.
I'm getting a lot of combos.
My neutral game is just, like, not very good at the moment. Okay.
Lucas is a hard character to jump into.
Yeah, Smashville. Game 3. Okay, I thought I pressed the button earlier than that. That sucks. She'll wait like half a second. I wanted to do that. I wanted to do it like a down tilt or a down smash. So if I bounce off your thing, then I can like reset neutral or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Or 75%? I'll hit you. Yeah, you got L cancels, Lucas. There's a lot of finesse in Lucas for sure. Hit percentage 32. air attack 60. Oh, you had 70. You also have more ground attacks too. You have more attacks in general. 19 grabs. I didn't throw at all. So that means I had 3 grab attempts and just didn't even get you. I mean, besides Lucas just, you know, being kind of a difficult character just to jump into, any particular thoughts? Like, what do you think was, like, kind of working that I should have done more, or, like, what do you think was not working that I should have done less, or...
I don't know, it seemed like you were trying to go for a lot of weird, like, the same openings with, like, the weird neutral B situation.
Oh, yeah, my down B magnet.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm trying to get better at it because I'm supposed to, like, it's really hard, but according to a video I'll watch, his main opener, like, in neutral is supposed to be that move. But I need to learn how to do it where I'm wavelining back out of it. So, like, short hop, magnet, waveline back. Because if I hit you with it, then I can be like right there on you at low percent. That's how you start a lot of combos. That and neutral air apparently are like your neutral air and forward air are like your main things. But I'm just bad at it, and I think I was just throwing it in like weird times. It's like I was just trying to remember to do it, and I wasn't picking the spot all the time. But I see what you're saying. Like I was using it too often in like not well thought out spots, I think. But he has a pretty good combos and
yeah, that's like that. Some really crazy shit.
Yeah, I can't really think of too much. I was kind of inside my own shit the whole time, so it's hard for me to like, because I know there's stuff that you could have done better, but I just can't remember. And it's hard because, like, if I'm not playing, like, a good, like, if I'm not playing well, then any notes that I give might not even matter. You know what I mean? Because I don't really feel like I was getting away with a lot.
This is true. Name for the episode?
Dunk on your boy? Sure. All right, so we're going to call this episode... For those of you on stream, we're not going offline just yet. We have a timer in the bottom left so we can turn these into episodes for YouTube, so stick around. We have another episode coming up after this. For those of you on YouTube, check us out live on twitch.tv/NearAnthologGamingTV. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.